Okay, we're gonna take audience participation now to a whole new level. I'm not sure whether it's good or bad. This is the part of the show we take volunteers from the audience to help us sing a song. Come right up to the stage here.
We need about,
I don't know, 2, 3, 4 volunteers. We're gonna do an old rock and roll song by Dion the Belmonts called Runaround Sue. You can't do the song properly with just 2 people. So we need some volunteers. The requirements are you either know the song, you have some type of musical ability, or you have no shame whatsoever, or any combination of those. So can we get anybody? Come on. How about you over there? Come on. Come on, we have like 60 people here. There you go, come on. It'll all be over in 2.5 minutes, you know? There we go. Joe's gonna help me out here. There you go, thank you very much. Joe's gonna help you out. He's got a little cue card here. He's gonna put it
there. It starts with this.
Okay, so this, I'll teach you the hard part first, and then the rest of it is just oohs and ahs. You know how to do the odds, right? You ever been to a doctor?
Yeah, a doctor? Yeah,
okay, you know how to do the odds. That's right. Okay, so here's the part that's a little tricky. It goes, hey, 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 hey. Okay. Oh wow, you guys are good. All right, so I'm gonna be singing something different while you're doing this. You gotta focus, okay? But Joe will help you. Okay, it starts off with ooh, okay? Ooh, ready? Here's my story, it's sad but true. It's about a girl that I once knew. She took my love and ran around with every single guy in town. Whoa, hey, 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 hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa. From the start, the girl needed me with a broken heart. And these people weren't telling me to keep away from her, run around some wood, tips in a mild way. Touch of her hand, the girl's on the way. You don't want to cry that tear. Keep away from her, run around some wood. Keep away from that girl. Travel around, she'll love you, then she'll put you down. People let me put you wise. She goes out with other guys. Now the moral of the story from a guy who knows I've been in love and love's still broke. I can't do that she ever knew. Keep away from her, run around to you. Whoa, hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Travel around, she'll love you, then she'll put you down. People let me put you wise. She goes out with other guys. Now the moral of the story from God we know. I've been in love and love's too low. Can't do that she ever knew. Keep away from her, run around to you. Whoa, hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, listen up now. Now, 98% of the songs that were released in the 60s did not have an ending to them. And this is no exception. So the only way we can end this song is by fading it out like you did on the record, okay? So we gotta start loud and we gotta fade it down, all right? Okay. Whoa, hey, hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Keep away from that girl, keep away from her now. All right. Let's have a nice round of applause for the Belmonts of the 21st century.